And new tonight, Baltimore-based Emergent BioSolutions ending its contract with the federal government to make vaccines there. You may remember that Bayview facility was shut down by federal regulators back in April. A human error caused an estimated 15 million doses of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine shot to be completely ruined. Emergent says it will still produce the vaccine for Johnson & Johnson.